Hey guys, Chris here. Gonna share another song I wrote called Green is the Now. This is taken from Psalm 23, verse 1. I'm gonna read that for you. It says this: The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside the still waters. He restores my soul. He leads me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Good morning. So I wrote this song quite a while ago, and when I was meditating on the scripture and trying to put it to a song, the part where it says he makes me to lie down in green pastures, I didn't understand it. It didn't sing well, and so I was praying about it, and I felt like the Lord gave me a picture of a stoplight, and the light was green, and it didn't make sense to me then. And then I felt like he put on my heart, the light is never red when it comes to meeting with me. And so green is the now became a visual, a memory, I guess, of it's always time. There's never a red light when it comes to meeting with God. So that's where this song kind of came from. So hope you enjoy it.
Shepherd, I shall not want, I shall not.
Yeah, green is enough. You know, this morning I was just really needing to experience God's love. And as I was doing this post, I was encouraged. So, hope you enjoyed it, and hope you found encouragement in it. There's never a bad time to meet with God. And He does care, and He loves you. And hope you're having a great day. And God bless.